really was excellent timing.
Oh, he really laid into that delivery, four all the way. About that, it's a poor line and being suitably punished.
He's got that one over the infield and away for four.
Yeah, he'll be pleased with that. It came pretty much out of the middle of the bat and all in all he looks in good touch.
High in the air. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home.
The fielding restrictions have now been lifted.
Well, that one will wake him up a bit.
Well, that was nothing more than a long hop, but it got the full treatment.
Let's get on to that one. Motion. By the man at long on. There's just one there. Well, that's found the gap in the field. That's two more runs on the board. Done him.
Didn't get near. Totally beat him, all ends up.
That has to be close. He's got it into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. Batsman will have to be more careful now, having got away with that. Played that with superb timing.
Well, the trouble with bowling there is that it's his favourite area and he'll hammer you every time.
Played off the back foot. It looked as if he was home to me. That must be close. We can have. Hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in, and the end of the over.
Oh, he played that stroke perfectly.
He timed that to perfection. Came off the pads.
Now the bowler's giving him a hard time out there. That will have hurt. He won't want to show that it's hurt, but you sense the momentum changing.
Yeah. I think he was easily back in the crease there. I turned that into two, that's good running. Just one run. Foolish running. That's simply throwing wickets away.
Oh, that's just a waste. What a terrible waste of a wicket. Desperately bad communication by the batsman out there. Too about the rest of this match. We'll be commentating this Richie Beck. What a Dipanar is facing. Now that came right out of the middle of the bat. He's always looking for that shot. It's such a strength in his game.
He's worked that into the gap. That's a good call from Dipanar. Smith waiting at the striker's end.
The straight drive is his favourite stroke. We know that, they should know that, and it shows. And at the crease now is Graham Smith. Here's Graham Smith.
Smith? Confident appeal. Yeah. He runs here.
The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted. Now that's not the right line to bowl to this guy, not at all. He'll thrash you if you bowl there.
Dipanar sending him back. Fielded by the man at long on. Just one run. That's pierced the offside field. They've turned that into two, that's good running. Shot, that is beautifully played. As if he was home to me. That's two more runs on the board.
What a catch! What a catch!
Out. He's been caught.
Picked it up nicely, and it's got him four more.
That over eased the pressure on the batting team. Smith facing.
Oh, it's a monster.
That was six as soon as he hit it. He gave that a bit of Larry Dooley.
That's ideal. A perfect example of how to play that shot. And he just...